Live pictures out of Boardman, where fire crews are on the scene of a fire at a duplex on West Boulevard. I don't know exactly where on West Boulevard. Again, these are live pictures from the scene. You can see firefighters inside the house. It looks like it was heavily damaged. A lot of smoke you can see there. The firefighters in the house, the flames themselves actually look to be put out at the scene, but heavily damaged duplex on West Boulevard. We do know that Youngstown, Canfield, Austintown crews were all called in to help. Tune into First News this morning at 5 a.m. We'll have further details on this fire at a duplex on West Boulevard.